A bill that would ban some pesticides in wildlife areas across California goes up for a vote on Monday.
And local animal rescue groups are behind it. News Channel 3's Elise Martinez joins us now live. Elise, many would say this is years overdue.
Here at the Santa Barbara Wildlife Care Network, volunteers say they see a lot of animals that have been sickened or even killed by this rat poison, and they say the bill that's up for a vote would end needless suffering. This baby bobcat was found on the side of the road in Hope Ranch. It died shortly after it arrived for treatment at the Santa Barbara Wildlife Care Network. Its symptoms were consistent with anticoagulant rodenticide toxicity.
When we get them, they present with various levels of dehydration, sometimes extreme dehydration. Some of the things that we look for are blood coming from the various orifices.
Predator animals like raccoons, hawks, owls, foxes, and bobcats are most affected by rat poison that makes its way into the food chain. AB 1788 is a state bill that would ban the second generation category of anticoagulant rodenticides in California. It would also prohibit the use of any rodenticide within California state parks.
They're suffering needlessly. There are other solutions to what we perceive to be nuisance animals.
A mountain lion tracked by the National Park Services in the Santa Monica Mountains died, and rat poison may be to blame. The lion, known as P47, was found dead on March 21st.